the news at 10 o'clock now on BBC One with Clive Myrie.